Schuler is your reliable partner for turnkey solutions for the manufacture of prismatic battery cell cases. The process starts with a simple slug, which is used completely without any web grid. In order to lubricate it, the slug is placed into the lubricator, which is basically a rotating cylinder. Here, the lubricant spreads all over the slug until its surface is fully coated. The slug is then released from the lubricator into a tub, and, after running through a smart sorting and transportation system, finally ends up in an extrusion press. Here, the slug arrives vertically in front of a punch, which continues to move horizontally, and in effect pushes the slug into the die. Now the aluminum starts to flow backwards. The can is stripped off of the punch by air assist. It is then transported downwards mechanically. The battery case's journey continues across a conveyor belt into the post-processing machine. Here, the battery case is pressed through an ironing ring. In the gap between the punch and ironing ring, the material becomes thinner and longer. This process happens twice to make sure the battery case stays dimensionally stable. To trim the edges, the battery case is turned upside down and held by a gripper. In order to avoid a burr, the trimmer has a knife inside. The trimming process happens from the inside to the outside and in a circular movement. Of course, the trim is sent to recycling. Now, the battery case is almost completed. After washing and drying, the battery case passes a final optical inspection to ensure high-quality standards. Schuler battery case manufacturing. 3 to 5 times faster, more flexible, and a real money saver.